Welcome to Let's Check Out Darkwing Duck for the NES. This is Ronmower, and another Disney Capcom game I'm playing here for the first time. And I also loved Darkwing Duck. I watched it pretty much every day after school when I was a kid. So yeah, another childhood favorite of mine. Nice, and once again, Capcom doing a great job in actually using music that's related to what they're doing to relate to the cartoon, just like DuckTales. They use a DuckTales theme song, Chippendale theme song, and now DuckTales theme song. Some games, not all games did that, relating to the theme of what they were doing. I did press start, what the heck? Okay, and yeah, it's been a long time though since I've seen the cartoon, so I do have vague memories of it, but I do have good memories of it. I do remember a few characters: Goslin, Tuscanini, Megavolt, Morgana, I guess it's Darkwing Duck's girlfriend, I don't know, but oh yeah, very good cartoon, I loved it back in the day. So now, I actually did play this a brief period a few years ago, but never, I'm surprised it took me this long to do a video of it. And of course this launch pad, this is real similar to DuckTales right here, where you can pick where you want to go and then launch pad takes you there. So I'm going to go ahead and go to this bridge level here and face Quackerjack. That's a douchebag I don't like. Yes, he is the terror that flaps in the night. Yeah, that's right. And again, I played this briefly, but this is my first time really going to give it a chance here. A little Mega Man-esque action here. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, I accidentally did that. I almost dropped it in my head. That's like one of Megavolt's henchmen right there. I wonder if this whole Darkwing Duck series is a parody of Batman. You know, Darkwing Duck is the Dark Knight, and Batman, and Quackerjack would be the Joker, I guess, and that guy that I just talked to on the TV screen right there, whoever he is, I guess it's supposed to be a parody of Commissioner Gordon. I don't know, but anyway, I'm liking the gameplay so far. Oh, looks like this game might get me hooked. Looks like I'm off the hook. Okay, that's enough. What is that right there? Like a... some sort of Koopa Troopa or something. What the heck? Drop down! Like, one pixel of his foot was still on the ledge. And he's still hanging on there, I guess, somehow with one pixel of his foot. Whoa. Oh, nice. Yep, really reminds me of Mega Man right here. And of course, it's Capcom, so there you go. What the heck is that? Ouch. Ah. Get this item up here. Don't know what the heck it is, but I want to get it. Ah, come on. You know, I'm beat this enemy first. Ah, no, that's lame. Grr. Alright. There we go. Ah, come on, jump over him. There you go. Ah, man. Nice. Fail. Jeez. All right, let's try not to make any more stupid mistakes here. Reminds me a bit of Mega Man 1 right here in Gutsman Stage. of these little platforming controls here. And this brick construction stage, or construction of the bridge, hopefully I can be constructive in this game. I'm going to get a lot of constructive criticism from my puns. What is that? It's a weird looking enemy. I don't remember seeing that in the cartoon. Oh, I can block with my cape. Cool. Yeah, I too can play that game. What? Yeah. Alright, come on. Here we go. Ooh, energy. Up there next to my energy. HG, what does that mean? Hit. Wait. Hard game? Is this a hard game? Reminds me of one of those enemies in Mega Man 3. They swing that thing above their head, throw it at you, and then you gotta shoot them at the right time. Ah, that was a fail. I was hitting A and B at the same time. See if I can shoot them real quick. That was a fail. Ah, jeez. There we go. All right. Oh, boss battle time. That's Quacker joke. I do have the Quacker Jacks, though. They're pretty good. I think it's what they call them. The snack. Oh, what a fail. Man. Mr. Peanut Butter Jelly Time up there is throwing freaking banana peels at me or something. Jeez. Ah, come on. Alright. I'm trying to... Man! Okay. The platformer controls here, I'm trying to drop down. And when I try to drop down, I'm using the PS2 controller for the emulator, but let's say I'm trying to hit down an A. But you can't hit down A again. He's got to hit down an A to hang on and then hit down again to fully drop down. And I'm not used to that. I'm used to doing it the way you do it in Contra when you drop down platforms. This is going to take some getting used to. Come on. All that Quacker joke is doing is just freaking running. Fighting Mr. Banana up there. Arr. Wow. That was fail. Let's cut back to here. I know I can beat this Joker. Come on. Cracker Jack thinks this is a big joke. Alright, starting to get a hang of it a little now. Ah, fail. Don't jump up there, moron. I meant to jump down in A, actually. Just jump. Man, all these banana peels have caused me to slip up. You're gonna need a lot more potassium than that to beat me. Yeah. Pwned. Jorb, well done. Another parody, instead of the Batmobile, I guess that would be the Duckmobile. Alright, where to next? Wolf Duck? I don't think I remember him. Alright, so let's go there next and fight Wolf Duck. No, not dirty, hairy buildings. Ugh. What the heck? Ah, this douchebag's getting on my nerves. Oh, fail. Ah, I keep forgetting about that douche. Ah, I'm getting tired of that. Dang it, now watch the enemy respawn. Oh, nope, thank God, alright. Look at this, how's the tire not gonna go flat in these spikes? But anyway. Oh, look out. Let's see what inventory I may have. Oh. Oh. Ah! Douchebag! Yes, you are Darkwing Douche. Now let's go. Ah, I keep forgetting about that guy. Whoa, that was close. Ah. Fail. Ah, come on, that's a cheap spot to be in. Trying to avoid the helicopter and then the douchebag underground. Like, ah, come on. And plus, to avoid the banana peel. Jeez, I ran to him again. Oh, man. At least you don't die on the spikes when it kills. Ah, there we go. Man, it is so cheap. Alright, I wish I stopped doing that at the beginning of every stage. I understand doing that at the beginning of every level, the very first time you enter it, but come on. Get it right this time. Yes. Nice. Well, where do I go from here? What? Oh, there we go. Douchebag helicopters. Where's the Rafflecopter at? These are not Rafflecopters. There's nothing funny going on here except me getting pwned. No, no. Oh, oh, nice. ECW. The heck? Oh! Shell shocked. Was it like shivering or just ashamed of being naked after he throws his shell at you? Alright. Ah, dang it. I wasn't sure if I actually hooked onto it yet, and I just failed. Jeez. Ah, come on. Ah, fail! Jeez. Alright, so This stage, the design kind of reminds me of Needleman stage in Mega Man 3. What is it up there? Is that the clock? Is that what timing is? Or is that a bomb? Gotta somehow get energy up there. I get the energy up there. Not sure how to do that. I'm tired of dealing with these turtles. Alright, here we go. Get it right this time. More, Ronnie. There we go. This game does not have a bad soundtrack. Alright. What the heck? Die! What? Looks like another one of Megavolt's henchmen. This is... Man, how do you kill that thing? I shot it like 10 times. Jeez. Try the stage again. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Grab onto the thing. Come on. I don't know why I did that. The balloon would have lasted to the end, but anyway. Alright, here we go. How you beat this douchebag? Ah! Man, really? Now I figured out how to actually use different guns here. Just hit select. There you go. Let's see if this works. Oh, nice. All right, so you need some sort of cloud weapon, whatever the heck that is. What the heck? Come on. Really? What that? Why did it work in the other guy, but not him? Man. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, yeah. Hang on the lights. Hello. Oh, so he died. Let's see if this dude should die. No. What the heck? What's the trick? Yeah, I forget to jump over him. And uh-oh, there we go. The boss, Wolf Duck. Oh, pwned already. Ah. Dang it, jump out the way. What? Ah. Alright, come on. Ah. Ah, jeez. Jump out the way, Ronnie, you moron. Alright, round three. What's that? I guess that's him howling? I don't know. I'll try something different here. Oh, is that working? Ah, jeez. Ah, pwned. Oh, man. Ah. Why'd it get dark all of a sudden? I go inside a building, but I mean, in some sort of other dimension where it's dark now? I don't know. Anyway, maybe it's all an illusion, just like in Mega Man 2. which would make sense because that's another Capcom game. Where the final boss battle with Dr. Wily was an illusion. Nice. Pwned. Is there a stage where you can ride the Duckmobile? That'd be pretty cool. Well, where else? There's only one more. Well, I'm sure there's more stages in this game, but there's only three I can pick right now. Liquidator. What? Sounds like a furniture store going out of sale. Everything must be sold. Liquidation. Whatever. Here we go. The sewer stage. Heck, all these eggs. I guess they're hatching an evil plan. Whoa, that was one bad egg. Can I hang on that sewer thing? Yes, I can. Let's get this item that I have no idea what it is. Heck is that? Let's move on. Oh man, this dirty, hairy sewer level now. Whoa, what the heck is that? Ah, this is spooky. Yes, extra life. Ah, what? What a douche. Those eggs are scrambled. Alright, that's enough. What the heck was that? Yeah, there's one of the eggs I shot. It's like Commissioner Gordon or whatever Darkwing Duck's boss's name is. Oh, come on now, man. Oh, we already got full energy. Ah, douche. There you are. Ah, jeez, come on. Ah, come on, that did not touch me. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's the sort of platform weapon. That's what that item was. Alright, pretty cool. Don't know what I just got, but maybe I'll find out here in a minute. Whoa. Ah, come on. Ah. Oh, what? Come on, I was in between that. Whoa, what the? Who is this idiot? I got pulled pretty quick. Oh, of course he's back. Let's just respawn. Yay, this is NES. Oh, nice. Got a nice lightning weapon there. I bet that shocked him. Whoa. No, man, really, man. See you later, alligator. Ah, dang it. Well, at least he got Pwn too. Man, this level's driving me crazy. Come on, look at that. Ooh, energy, nice. Ah, I killed him. Ah, oh, man. About to rage quit. Man. Seriously. I'm going to give this one more try. Ah. Get that. I'm trying to get this level over with. Man, I'm sick of that douchebag. I had to beat that. One of those shadowy chocolate chip things from Zelda. Ah! I see you this time. I should sound like Birdo from Mario Advance. I'm ready for you this time. Ah! Get this thing. What? Where's my platform weapon? Oh, yeah, I got game over. Dang it. Ah. Man, these crocodiles. Where's Steve Irwin at? Oh, man, this is gonna be fun dealing with this douchebag. What is that? Kangaroo or. What? That's the Mauser from Mario Bros. 2. That's what that is. Much more annoying. Ah, come on now. Ugh. Come on, come on. Nice. Ah. No, oh. Ah, yeah, go up there. Get this extra life over here. All right. Ah, well, that was for nothing. Nice. Pwn. What the heck is that? Kind of busy now, sir. Well, go get Gizmo Duck or somebody, because I'm busy with this douchebag level. Is his eyes even open? What the heck? Looks like he wants to laugh, like, ha ha, this game is trolling Ronmower. What is it? Oh, shoot these Pokemon eggs, or whatever they are. There's a bonus stage, alright, okay, cool. Yeah, I do need a break from that douchebag level. Alright, there's a little bit of therapy right there. Had to shoot some stuff, get some bonus items, and before coming back to this douchebag level, alright, come on, let's see if I can actually get through this level. Oh, that was stupid, come on. Nice, alright. Ah, come on! Out for those spikes. What? No, wait, man, come on. I was not above those spikes. I was to the right. Come on. Again, one pixel of my foot touched the spike. That's ridiculous. At least it's not a one-hit kill. Come on now. Man, I got that far and I got to start all the way over here again. Jeez. Oh boy. Fail. Alright, well, I'm done. Darkwing Duck for the NES. Hey, I gave it a good try. Not a bad first impression. I do like it a little bit better than Chippendale, probably because of the Mega Man-esque gameplay. But not a bad first impression. Very frustrating. The platformer controls could be better. It's fairly challenging. Good soundtrack. Not a bad first impression so far. I would definitely love to play more of this game. Now I'm going to go back on YouTube and watch some Darkwing Duck episodes. So, alright guys, that is it. I'm out of here. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Ron Moore. God bless. Take care.